Okay, so had a trouble with the stream there. I just watched where it ended, and thank God it showed you me killing that marauder just as it ended. Nothing else happened after that. Okay, the fight kept going on. There was two hell barons, but I took care of them and I completed the whole experience thing. Then I went down to the portal, went through, level ended, and now we're here. Okay, this seems pretty straightforward.
Valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
What? Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
What?
No way. great powerful one. A sign of truce.
Give me back Daisy? I doubt it.
pity the humans. I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity. She will continue to flow. It is your people's survival against mine.
Oh boy. That thing looks hideous and very familiar.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
rip and tear.
Overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over them.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived.
Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Okay, so it's now the place has got a hellish,
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic Safe Zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center, and then proceeded to fight his way through the Mortally Challenged and onto the deck of the BFG-10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the Challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
One more.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
What are those down there? This place has a lot of secrets.
The great city of Taras Namad. Site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Quarian, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Yep. Wow. That's bad down there. gonna screw things up. Oh my god, I can't believe I completed that. Mastery tokens allow you to bypass active fragment. Didn't do well. It was spewing fire, so I'm like, oh god, no, that's an arch file. I'm hurting so bad. Thank you. 2 HP.
It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentinur hope, as it does now on Earth.
I lasted so long. That's the last gate right there.
Thank you.
hate the... Why did they have to put us swimming? Yes. Right now we are not ready for this. I haven't tried it, but I know we're not ready for it. There's Vials and Marauders here, then. There's a totem here. Or it might just be the arch. Thank you. Oh my god, is that a... That was... That's a mini cyber demon. We did that. I didn't think we would. Didn't even die. Unfortunately, it is getting late, so after we clear this room here, we'll call it a night. Thank you. that again? Oh my god. Oh my god. I was not expecting an arch file. Kidding me. I was not prepared for this. unfortunately, it is getting late, so we'll have to call it here for tonight. Oh, here we go. Now they're showing up.
University Doom 3, as a token for appreciation, please enjoy the classic exclusive red classic Doom Marine skin and the Doom 3 inspired icon and title. I'll go slay some demons. And the brown one for playing Doom 2.
We got a lot of skins now. What are some of these? That's cool. Ooh, I really like that one. The brown. Plastic. Paris novel, that's the one I'm on. Definitely true.
over the forefront.
Doesn't even sound fun.